In the Clip Settings Override tab, you can activate and set the parameter values that will be applied to the entire render queue instead of the individual clip settings. In my opinion, one of the most important options is to override the look and use one look for the entire render queue. Just tick the look checkbox and select the look file that you want to apply to all clips of the render queue.